Right, back for round three here, winning another die roll, and again, gonna choose to draw. This hand is pretty bad. This one's a mulligan. Obviously, we can do better. You know, get some. No, we did worse. All right, going to five, and found a nice one. I actually think this hand is better than the opener we had, the seven card hand, but not by a lot. Obviously, seven cards is nicer than five, but being on the draw here. Playing our third straight Mirren deck, it looks like, which is interesting. Ooh, and this is a great card to draw. Obviously, makes up for part of the mulligan. Gives us some business to try to trade off, and hopefully our Rotwolf also gets to draw us a card. And then with the Fume Spit on the board, it makes it much harder for them to interact with this Rotwolf, right? They can't just block the 2-2. So that's definitely a benefit. And we just get in there for one. Ooh, and another, you know, pseudo Fume Spitter here in this Virulent Wound. So we have a couple cards now that are going to really let us get maximum value out of our Rotwolf, hopefully letting it draw at least one, if not two cards, as he keeps trying to trade off for it. Doing that when we have the Fume Spitter in play will be challenging, obviously because it's an on-the-board trick, so he's not going to walk into it. But the Virulent Wound out of our hand can hopefully surprise him and get us an extra card. All planes so far. Presumably he's also playing mountains, you know, with the spin engine. It's not so hot when you don't have any mountains in there. So now we have to think, do we want to Fume Spit right away, or do we want to... Oh, okay, don't have to worry about that. But I guess we do have to Fume Spit right now, so we can get in there with our Rotwolf. Only danger now is if he has Dispense Justice, but okay, good, he doesn't. So we'll just draw a card off our Rager. Looks like he is having his color screwed, so if he stays that way, I think this might be a quick little mop-up. But if we see a mountain out of him, it's a whole new ball game. Again, hopefully it's a 2-2, so we can get him with his Virulent Wound and draw a card off the Rotwolf. What did he do? So we tapped four mana and said go, so that's probably a misclick of some kind. That was really strange. No land, no fifth land, and no play. But okay. We will take it. Hopefully this Sphere of the Sun is going to be too slow to get him back in this game. I'm going to tread a little lightly here. I don't actually have a choice. Even if we draw a creature there, I'm a little nervous of some kind of Wrath or some kind of slow-played, you know, mass removal. So I was, you know, not going to overextend if I could avoid it. And now, thankfully, I get to avoid it. So hopefully we get something that has two toughness. Mirror Turbine. That is game. Alright, so he's dead. Virulent Loon the Mirror. Make ourselves an infected guy. Well, we didn't turn, but... And we kill him. So, a nice little quick win after this Mold to 5. Okay, so, alright, he did not do very much there. Not much at all. I think I'm still going to leave this Piston Strike main, even though it so far has done absolutely nothing. I still feel like it should be fine. Should be a fine card.